Okay.
One, two, three. How should we introduce this?
I don't know. We haven't done one of these in a long time.
I know. It's been a while.
I feel bad.
So welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, like and subscribe.
It's going to be tough.
This is going to be very tough. I think we need some liquid encouragement.
I think so too.
Wow.
Cheers.
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Stings, man.
So today, we're bringing you guys a mukbang video. If you don't know what a mukbang video is, I'm not really sure what it is. There's just a lot of food involved. So thanks to Patty's Kitchen, she has provided us with quite the array of gourmet, authentic Mexican food. If you've had the pleasure of eating at Patty's Kitchen before, then you know. Enough said. Where should we start, Christine?
I feel like I need a pause so I can talk to you away from the people.
Whenever you
can
want.
Can you cut it out?
Yeah, okay. I can cut anything.
Okay.
I am God.
He's the master.
I'm just say whatever comes out of your mouth. It doesn't have to make sense.
Getting bashful. Haven't done this in a minute.
It's been a minute since we've been in front of a camera.
Yeah.
What would you like to start with? We can just dig in if you
want. Let's start with enchiladas.
So we have two types of enchiladas here. We have beans on them and the kinds with cheese on them.
I think those are the different moles.
Oh, yeah. One's got brown mole and one's got green mole.
Yes.
Should we just try a little bit of both?
Yeah, yeah.
That sounds delicious.
It does. Do you want salsa or anything? Gosh, you're just going really to town.
Good. I'm just going for it. Try some of this Mexican sour cream.
I want all the toppings.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, this is so good.
This is my favorite. I know, it is really, really good. You know, it's really good. Usually I'm not a big fan of like plain mole, but this is really good.
Yeah.
I think I'm coming around.
Patty will do that to you. She's a wizard behind the stove. So there's a topic today, and I wanted to discuss our future with this channel and just our lives in general. Because I,
I know.
I think it would be really cool
to talk.
Yeah, I know. It's so delicious. I think it'd be cool to be able to look back on this in the year 2022 and see if we accomplished what we wanted to for the year. We set some goals in 2020. We fucking slayed them, even with all the speed bumps and shit. So that was awesome. I just want to keep the ball rolling. And one of those... Why are you laughing at me?
Food break.
One of the goals is putting out more videos. I want to get back into this hobby because it's really fun. And it brings me a lot of joy. Near the end of 2020 there, I've been going pretty hard on the video making. So I set myself a goal for the year 2021. I want to put out one video a month on our channel. I have a second channel also.
For those gamers out there, if you want to follow.
I don't have like a set goal for that one. That one will just be whenever I can and whatever. I'm motivated. But for our channel, I really want to lay it down hard this year and put out one video we're proud of a month.
That's pretty aggressive. Doable. But, because how many have we put out so far? Like four, maybe?
Yeah, not many.
Yeah, so I'll be quite a few.
We have like Cooking with Christine 2.
2.0.
We got... What else did we do? Fishing with Phil.
Fishing with Phil.
I'll have to go on another fishing trip.
We did a day with your new fish. Camera.
Yeah, well, we can do like a just a normal day in the life vlog.
Yeah, I think we should do something bear related.
Like, yeah, a gross video or something. I had this idea to do an Adventures with Bear cam. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Where we...
The GoPro.
Set up a GoPro on him. Just let him do his, live his life for a day. I think that'd be really cool to do.
I like that idea.
If you want to catch each video right away, you'll have to subscribe. Gosh. To turn those notifications on.
Sweet. Let's do it. It's our January one, I take it.
Yeah. Yep. We're starting with our first video of 2021. Some big changes ahead.
We're starting out our year by eating so much good food.
Honestly, there's no other way to start it.
I don't know how I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna, but I feel like I'm on like Food Network or something.
That'd be fun. Maybe someday.
Yeah.
When we're not so awkward in front of the camera.
Yeah, God. Why is this so hard?
Because now we have an audience.
How many?
Brings up another goal of
mine. Give me an update.
I want to try to double our subscriber count by the end of the year.
And we are currently
I did look when we uploaded the 2020 video, literally the last day of 2020, and we were at 18 subscribers. So we are at 19 subscribers right now. Right at this moment.
That's pretty good.
Which means we're almost to our goal already. What's 18 times 2? 36. That's our goal.
Right?
I think that's doable. I think we can do that.
I think so.
I think a huge key is consistency. People are going to subscribe if they know there's more coming. God, this is so good.
I know. Hard to think and eat at the same time.
Yeah.
Anything else? Technology? Video related?
In general, I'd like to just improve in my skills of like video editing and video creating. I'm soon going to be starting this storytelling type series with a guy I'm working with. And I'm really excited to get into that because that's like a completely different type of video style than I'm normally
doing.
Making.
Mm-hmm.
So I look forward to that. And hopefully by the end of the year, I'm just overall better at that.
I feel like you've already improved a lot. Like every time you do one, I feel like you learn something.
Oh, what about you, babe?
I did make a list. That's so like me.
Yeah, I did happen to take a peek at this this massive list.
So we'll have to see if I remember. But I kind of want to do a weekly or bi-weekly date night, which I know we're kind of doing now, but I feel like we don't take it that seriously. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? But obviously that's tricky with COVID. We don't necessarily have to go out, but like stuff here. Like no phones, like dinner at the table, or like, I don't know. Just something. Whether it's like going out or making a new recipe or movies, I don't know. It can be as low key or high key as we want.
I think we can do that.
I think so too.
All right. 2021, more date nights.
Yeah. Fine. And then another one, of course, is like travel, vacation related things, which is really hard to see.
We're able to like go out some more.
Yeah. It'll be nice just to have a little more variety in things that we're able to do. Like, see friends.
So, yeah, I miss my friends.
I feel like we should have a really big date night when we're able. Like, it's actually safe. Not like when the restaurant's open, but when, like, stuff is good to go, you know.
Right. All right, babe. What like do you want to try next? Like a big one.
Should we do some tacos or the peppers? Like, heat up the tortillas, there's the carnitas, and all the different toppings. Yeah, rice and beans.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we'll definitely have to warm these.
Oh, my gosh. I'm already so full.
How many tacos do you want?
Just one, I think.
Yum, 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 yum.
The tequila rice.
Yum, 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 yum. It's some extra flavoring.
I know. Oh, Philly. I'm so proud. I'm realizing as I'm doing this, I'm so proud of our cooking video because somehow I feel like we looked really natural on screen and like casual and conversational. And right now I'm just like struggling so hard. I feel like you're going to produce this and I'm going to be the most boring slug on the planet.
Let's try these tacos.
Tacos.
So we got, what'd you say these were?
Fan fave. These are carnitas, I believe. Because we also got carne asada.
Some homemade rice.
So good.
Homemade Mexican rice. And then some refried beans.
The This looks slabber incredible.
Some Mexican sour cream on it. Ooh, maybe some onions. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Some cilantro. Oh. Top it with the sour cream. Goddamn. Goddamn.
It's really good. I need to get a napkin, I think.
Yeah, I think we both need one. Can the team help us out here? Can you grab me a napkin? Yeah, the camera guy. Grab me one. Nah, I'll get it myself.
Thank you.
Yeah. Remind me to fire that guy later.
Okay. Our budget has gone up since our last video. We have staff.
Yeah, we got Greg, the cameraman. He's an ass.
Apparently we're firing him. Poor guy.
Yeah. We'll see if corporate allows it.
So what do you like better? You have to choose. I know it's hard.
Gosh. Between the enchiladas and the...
And the tacos.
Oh, man.
I know. They're both so good.
I think I might have to choose the tacos simply because I just love finger food. Mm-hmm. So much. Like, eating food straight from my hands rather than, like, a silverware. I don't know, man. It's another level.
This is really good. I learned a tip the other day on somebody Feed Phil, I think it was, that when you are eating your taco, you're not supposed to turn the taco. You're supposed to turn your head.
I know that.
I also know
that. It's in my blood, you know?
Whew. What next, Philippe?
I'm thinking we try some tamales and then finish off with the giant peppers.
I think that sounds great.
So these are different. These, both of these. We got...
Should we put a couple on
tamale
one plate?
Tamale A and tamale B.
And on another plate so we can test them out. Oh!
Here we
are. Where were we?
So we have
tamale A.
Tamale A.
Tamale B.
Tamale B. So let's try tamale A first. God, this is a full one.
Jackpot.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
That was really good.
That's the stuff. That is a tamale.
I feel like I'm with, like, Guy Fieri. We have such great commentary. I mean, that's my game. It's just like,
I mean, it just looks like a tamale. It smells like a tamale.
Oh, God.
It even tastes like a tamale.
And I gotta say, I've had tamales before, but this is like the most stuffed tamale I've ever
had.
I
have to agree with that. Like, it's huge.
This thing's like triple corn wrapped.
This is the best day of my week.
Yeah, I'd have to say this is the best meal we've had since... Christmas?
I mean, we've made a couple good meals. Like, you grilled steaks.
Oh, yeah. I grilled my first T-bone, and it came out pretty good, I say. I was the only one who ate it, so you're just going to have to believe me.
I was just going to let it slide and not pretend, but you're such an honest man. For those of you wondering... I had a black bean burger. It just wasn't really feeling steak for some reason.
What did you think of it?
It was really good.
Get it again?
Yeah.
Would you choose it over a T-bone steak?
I don't know. I feel like it's just kind of a mood thing, you know?
All right. Mole me.
I'm falling behind.
That's right. I'll wait for you.
You don't have have to.
I need a break. Let me fill up your water.
Thank you. That one's a little spicy.
Is it?
So one's chicken and one's beef or pork. Okay. Do you think it's pork or beef?
No, I haven't tried it yet. I think it's beef. Or maybe it's a mix.
The way it's delicious.
That is. So what else do you have, Billy? Any other goals?
There's some projects around the house I'd like to get done. You know, really personalize it. Oh, God. Sorry. The food's so good.
Now maybe we could visit more state parks.
Yeah.
I can tell you're thrilled.
I love parks.
I think that'd be fun. I have a list of them, so I thought we could like check those we've been to, or just take some weekends or something. What do you say?
Yeah, I mean, I feel like we won't be able to do much international traveling this year. We'll have to stick to this amazing state.
Not sure I can carry on.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
The only thing we haven't tried
are the giant stuffed peppers.
And they look so good.
All right. Any last words you'd like to say, Kristen?
Domestic travel or only Minnesota? Like, do you have anything in mind? Or if it becomes safe to travel, is there anything you want
to
do?
Man, I just would love to like just check out more Rolf courses.
Oh, yeah. I miss Rolfing.
We got into it for the first time last summer, and it was a big hit. I really got into it, and I'm proud to say I got one hole in one. Hooray. I just would love to be able to do that some more after the snow's gone and stuff. Yeah.
Well, we can go to state parks, go for all things. I would like to go to a cabin where a bear can like swim.
Oh, yeah. Cool. Going places with bear now is going to be fun. I hope you enjoyed this video of us eating food and talking about stuff. Expect a video every month. If you have any suggestions for us on videos, feel free to leave them in the comments. And thank you for taking your time to join us. Goodbye.
Bye.